spiral notebook with letters and numbers and graphs, charts. It was horrible. We could not figure it out.
Nope, not until we watched some kids doing it on YouTube.
That's the thing. That's how I've learned almost everything in my life.
Change the water pump.
Yeah!
Yeah.
That's how I learned how to shave.
Really? YouTube videos?
We're doing it.
We learned real good, AJ.
Dynamo.
The third book. Glanced off each other? No?
Collision.
No one saw that.
I saw it.
Whatever.
Thank you, sir. That camera saw it. Hey, camera, connect to us on the internet.
Smooth. So up till now in this show, we have been juggling 3 clubs each for a grand total of 9 clubs, which is cool, but it's sort of standard for the world of team juggling. So right now we are going to show you our 10-club pattern, and the 10th club shall be no ordinary club.
That's right, Matt. The 10th club shall be this! The Golden Club! Oh, thank you for playing along.
Louis, is that the club that hath never touched the ground?
Yes, AJ, that's right. The legends say this club has never touched the ground. It's never, ever been dropped by jugglers. Any blemishes or imperfections you see on this club, well, they got there during shipping. Never dropped this.
So we're gonna do this, folks, in the feed pattern, which you saw a little bit of earlier. And that means we actually get to break it down and do it in 3 different ways. We're gonna start the pattern off low and fast.
Low and fast.
And then we're gonna pick it up to a medium height and a medium speed.
Medium and medium.
Very exciting. And then we're gonna go high and slow.
High and slow.
Like my cousin.
You talking about Cody?
Yeah, I am.
Great guy.
Hope you're ready.
What was that?
That was a
ram!
He was going to ask if you're ready.
Dude, you gotta have a little more energy if you're in the middle of a show.
I'll tell you what.
Okay, tell me what happened.
I was going to say ready, like, let's do this, but then I remember the other thing that I was supposed to do, but then I burped.
Okay. No, that's
fair enough. Your
thank you for being honest, AJ.
Honesty will set you free. Hope you're ready for 10 clubs.
10 clubs.
By 3 men.
Three men.
Dressed like sofas.
I got some change hidden in my crevices.
Now ready for. Hup.
We go 10 club, single spin, really quick and difficult.
Up!
All right, switching it up now. Ladies and gentlemen, feel the excitement of 2 kinds of medium.
Three if you include that response. Up!
You can tell by Matt's face and posture, our throws are perfect. Sorry, dude, they're kind of sticky today.
Knee-level catches.
Why are you so far away from us?
Why do you keep throwing them behind me?
I'm perfect.